We're gonna carefully step down.
Perfect. So we celebrate you, if you're calling to go and serve the Lord as a disciple of Christ. I'd also like to invite Alexander George Perez to join me in the baptismal pool. Alex is the son of Pat Layden and Orlando Perez. And you also know some of his family members who are members of our church here. And so I'm going to ask Caroline if she would come to read words for Alex, his testimony.
Alex, I see God in you in the way that you like to make other people laugh and cheer them up, as well as in our conversations about your relationship with God. So I'm excited for you this morning. I celebrate with you.
So hear words of Alex's testimony this morning.
Alex wants to follow Jesus because he wants to live the way Jesus wants him to live and show that to other people. As Jesus says in John chapter 8, verse 12, I'm the light of the world. Whoever follows me will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life.
Thank you, Caroline.
So, Alex, you are not on this journey of faith alone. You have some people to support you.
And so, congregation, what is your affirmation for Alex?
We rejoice that you're making this commitment and welcome you on this journey as disciples of Jesus Christ.
What is your profession of faith this morning?
Jesus is Lord.
And so in that, with your baptism, you are becoming part of the Universal Church of Christ. You've heard the words of affirmation from your church. And so, Alex, I am going to baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. So we are buried with Christ, raised to walk in the newness of life.
Alex, go in peace to love and serve the Lord. And may we as a church remember our own baptisms as we celebrate baptism this morning, our own calls to go and to love and to serve. And may we live out that calling faithfully. Amen.